and my dear teachers. My name is Evelyn Nigel and I study in grade 2 W Avron English High School. And today I am going to recite a poem, My Doggy Ate My Homework by Dave Crowley. My doggy ate my homework, he chewed it up, I said. But when I offered my excuse, my teacher shook her head. I saw this wasn't going well. I didn't want to fail. Before she had a chance to talk with me, I added to the tale. Before he ate, he took my work and tossed it in a pot. He simmered it with sago touch till it was piping hot. He scrambled up my science notes with eggs and bacon strips along with sorted spelling words and baked potato chips. He then took my arithmetic and had it a gentle fry. He bored about my book reports but with pickles on the side. He wore a doggy apron as he cooked the notebooks too. He barked when I objected. There was nothing I could do. Did he wear a doggy chef hat? My teacher gave a scroll. Yes, he did, I said, and taking it would only make him growl. My teacher frowned, but then I said as quick as he could. He splashed the food with ketchup and said it tasted good. A talking dog who likes to cook? My teacher fit. She sent me to the office, and that's where I sit. I guess I made a big mistake by telling her all that.